having with these statues that were built to live underwater to highlight the fact that real people can't live underwater. Yet, 100 million people or more are threatened by sea level rise, and governments meeting here in Cancun must make the right choices to protect the climate and protect ourselves.